Man, we litty, man. Real talk. All right, bro. You know the vibes, man. We here at LA. I'm gonna link up with Showtime and J-Lo. Put on a movie for y'all, man. But nah, this is gonna be a lit event, bro. I'm excited. LA looks packed. Hopefully we have good fans, you know what I'm saying? And we can get these runs jumping. See what the gym looking like. See what the gym's looking like. See what the comp looking like. Okay. Okay, we got some people. Feeling good today, bro. Feeling great today. Today's been a good day. I'm gonna come out there, I'm gonna kill. Do what I need to do. Shit is not sweet for no one, bro. As soon as they give me the rock, I swear to God, I'm cooking. Stretch, you know what I'm saying? Hey, once you get old like me, bro, stretching like this is important, bro. Oof. Make sure, stretch your body, man. Hey, how long was in the car for? We was in the car for like 2 hours, bro. 2 hours just to come here and put on a show for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I did not drive all this way to not put on a show for y'all to perform. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go out there, I'm gonna kill it.
Yeah. Thank you. I said, how long have you been doing this for?
Yo, we're right in the inning.
Thank you.
I've been back in Canada. Shout out to Showtime and Jay Lou for showing me love, man. And we're gonna run this up all year long, man. Always rewind that. Know the name right now. Make sure to tap the link, follow, subscribe, all platforms, SK on that. Run it up, baby. We out.
Niggas know, man. Really on that, man. I told y'all niggas I'm coming. Listen.